This video, I am going to be reacting to a video I recorded 5 years ago today. That's right, let's wind the clocks back to the 1st of April 2019. Let me set the scene a little for you. I was, what, 18 years old, and I had only really been doing ASMR for less than a year. In fact, I hadn't even really told my family or friends about my channel. But what else was going on in my life? Well, for starters, I still lived at home. I just started university as well. I think I just looked a lot different. Anyways, my brother thought it would be a fun idea to do a little bit of a Q&A, asking me some questions and sort of talking to my future self. And that was 5 years ago. And so I thought it would be fun to react to that video tonight and just sort of see how things have changed and chat to my younger self. This is gonna be so much fun. I really hope you all enjoyed this concept. And if you do want to see more videos like this in the future, then be sure to drop a big thumbs up on the video. Let's see if we can get to 2,500 likes on tonight's video. And if you're not already, then why not consider subscribing? It is completely free and is a great way to support the channel and keep in the loop so you never miss an upload like these. And without further ado, let us pop my earphones in and talk to my younger self. Okay, here we are. I have the video up. Oh my gosh, look at me. Firstly, can we just point out how different I look? What is my hair? What even is my hair? I am also so skinny. Look at my arms. I am so lean. I have put on so much more weight since then. And you know, I'd like to say I go to the gym more than I do back then. Also, oh my gosh, this t-shirt. I miss this t-shirt. I used to love this t-shirt. Also, one last little quick thing I should say is that, of course, this video is not going to be in ASMR, so I've turned down the volume just a little bit. Anyways, I will stop waffling. Let's get into it. Alrighty, here we go.
Alright, you ready? What is your name?
Duncan.
What is the date today?
The 1st of April, 2019.
5 years ago.
I'm 18 years old.
I'm 18. I don't know why that sounds so weird to comprehend. I'm 18 years old. So much has changed since then.
What's your favorite food?
Oh, that's an interesting question. I wonder what I'll say.
The first actual question.
To be fair, that is a really tricky question. If someone says, what is your favorite food? What would you say? Me right now? My favorite food? Well, if I was just to eat something, it would probably be watermelon. In fact, I have some watermelon right now. So good. I love it so much. I have a feeling I'm gonna say something boring like pizza.
Food in general.
Or McDonald's. Come on, Dad.
Melon.
Oh my goodness. I don't know why I'm celebrating like I predicted. I'm the same person, right?
What's your favorite song or songs right now?
Right now?
Oh, the times have changed. The times have changed.
Crap. No, prepare, can I check my phone?
Yeah.
I gotta check my phone, of course. I'm so fidgety. Look at me. I keep playing with my hair. Scratching. Yeah, look, there we go. Playing with my hair.
Okay, my current favorite song.
Also, I have my old phone. I've got my iPhone 8 Plus. Oh, I miss that phone. It felt absolutely massive, but I must say I am really happy with my current phone. Okay, who did I listen to?
The camera?
I'm not finding them yet.
Gotta look through.
Okay, my current favorite songs have to be No Stylist by French Montana.
Okay, okay. think of a
Murder on My Mind by YNW Melly. And T-Shirt by Migos.
What a random combination of music. To be fair, though, I was very into my hip-hop back then. I mean, I still am. But my music taste now is very broad. I love so much music and so many genres. In fact, if you guys want to see some of my favorite songs, there's a link in the description to my Spotify playlist with all of my favorite all-time tracks. But yeah, that is interesting to see what music I was listening to back then.
Okay. How many followers do you have on Instagram right now?
My current Instagram following.
I'll probably check.
At an all-time high.
My personal one, obviously.
304 followers.
304. Well, I tell you what, speaking of Instagram, if you guys are not following me on Instagram, at DidoASMR, link is in the description, be sure to follow me. Do you know what? This gets me wondering, how many subscribers did I have at this point on YouTube? Oh my gosh, you can see there, I had 126 subscribers. So if you were one of those first 126 subscribers, then huge shout out to you.
What's your favorite thing to do right now?
Playing basketball.
Okay, fair enough, fair enough. I'd say I definitely still love playing basketball. I like watching basketball. But of course, because I hadn't really told my brother about my ASMR channel, that was probably sneakily my favorite thing. It's definitely my favorite thing now, so.
Summarize yourself.
Interesting question.
Maths, university student.
Yeah.
Plays basketball and edits vlogs and videos in his and makes music.
Oh no. Okay, first thing to address. Makes vlogs. Yes, I did back in the day. Used to like editing videos and editing little mini vlogs of me and my friends and family. They were absolutely terrible, so you guys are never gonna see them. But I've always loved making videos, which is kind of why I did it anyways. The second thing to address is this.
And makes music.
And makes music. Okay, as embarrassing as it is, yes, I did make a couple of songs. I wouldn't really call them songs, that's too generous. I made things. They were terrible. Absolutely awful. You guys are never gonna hear them. Maybe one day. Maybe one day. But I gotta see that you guys want to see it. Comment below if you do.
What are you wondering about life for this time next year?
Interesting. Well, actually, before I answer this, hold up a minute. This was pre-COVID, before coronavirus was even a thing. Little did I know life would be completely different this time next year. If only I could go back to my younger self and tell him all the things that were about to change. I'd say stay indoors, keep safe, and buy some toilet roll. Why did everybody panic buy toilet roll? Anyways, what did I say?
How is my financial status?
Okay.
How did second year of uni go?
Okay, interesting.
What goals do you have for this time next year?
To be a better three-point shooter in basketball. To
still not.
Be in good financial status.
I remember back then, I had just paid to go on two holidays. So I was pretty hard up at the time. Like, don't get me wrong, I had a part-time job, but I wasn't making money from YouTube, and I had just paid to go on holiday twice in 2018. So things were not looking good for younger Dido. Also, second year of uni was terrible. It was so bad. Exams got cancelled. You weren't even allowed to go into uni. Oh, if only I knew.
And Yeah, just to be a bit stronger and have more weight, basically.
There we go.
What advice would you give yourself a year from now?
What advice would I...
Revise? Revise for your exams?
I did revise. I promise I did. I promise. I promise.
Have fun.
Have fun? What does that even mean? But in all seriousness, guys, be sure to revise if you do have exams. I did revise, I promise. I promise.
What is something you really want right now?
I have no idea what I'm gonna say here.
Like, a weird one, but like, more clothes. I need more clothes. A few of my cottons have holes in them. I need a new pair of shoes. And I want a new jacket.
Well, take care of that t-shirt, Dido. Take care of it.
What is something you can't live without?
I'm gonna guess that I'm gonna say my phone. That's what my prediction is.
I don't know. Air.
I'm cracking up at my old jokes. What has this video become?
Air. I could go down the cringy route, or I could go down the natural route.
Say what,
like friends and family or something.
Something I couldn't live without. Oh, sleep. Sleep.
Good answer.
I really sleep at the moment.
Great answer.
What would you describe Callum like?
Okay, so Callum's my brother, just to clarify. So this question was probably more for him. But I'm curious anyway, what did I say?
What would you describe Callum like?
Jesus. No, I don't mean me, I'm describing him. I describe Callum as mature, independent, and progressive.
Well, there you go, Callum, if you're watching this. That's what I thought you were like. This is so funny.
Do you enjoy uni and why?
I do.
Yeah.
Because I've made a lot of new friends and I enjoy studying the thing that I want to study.
100%.
Define yourself in three words.
Playful.
Playful. What does that mean?
Caring. And energetic.
See, I think now my answers would probably be very different. I think nowadays I'd probably describe myself as, I'd say, maybe optimistic, maybe relaxed. Could you say relaxed? And I like to say a hard worker. Although I'd probably have people that tell me otherwise.
Energetic.
What would you want to say to yourself for this time next year?
When is the last question?
What do I say to myself?
Oh, what do I say?
We hate
I can't believe I've just said that. Okay, this is gonna look awful, but I'm gonna have to bleep that out. It's not a bad word or anything like that. It's just, it's something quite personal that you guys can't hear, but I know exactly what I mean by that. And yes, we do hate that. We do, Dido. Trust me, you guys don't even want to know what I said. Anyways, everybody, that is going to be it for tonight's video. I really hope you all did enjoy me reacting to my younger self in this video. And I tell you what, maybe, just maybe, I'll record myself asking the same questions and answering them and react to it again in, I don't know, maybe like a year or 2 years' time, and we'll do it in another video. So let me know if that's something you'd like to see by giving the video a thumbs up. And other than that, I just want to thank you all so much for watching. Sleep well, everybody.